5 best ways to cure runny nose. Rhinorrhea is the scientific name for the runny nose. The condition occurs in the nasal cavity wherein it is filled with significant amount of mucus, fluid, and the condition is commonly called as runny nose. This is the most frequent, common, and the annoying problem. Though this disease does more good to us, it is disturbing having a runny nose. It is good in a sense because the increased mucus creation in the way of removing cold or flu viruses and bacteria out of the body. The main causes of the runny nose are allergic reactions, sinus infections, and sudden change in water or weather. Number one is garlic. Garlic has strong antibacterial and antiseptic properties that make it wonderful treatment for a runny nose. Prepare garlic soup by boiling 3 or 4 cloves of chopped garlic in a cup of water for several minutes. Strain the solution, add some sugar, and drink the soup twice a day. Chew a small piece of garlic 3 or 4 times a day to warm up your body and get relief from a runny nose. Number 2 is eucalyptus oil. Eucalyptus oil is a decondensant and gives you instant relief from a runny nose. And a large bout of water, add 7 drops of eucalyptus oil and 4 drops each of the lavender oil and peppermint oil to it. Cover your head with a towel and then lean over the ball to inhale the scented steam. Do this 2 or 3 times daily. Number 3 is honey. Honey has strong antibacterial and antiviral properties that help to reduce the various symptoms of a runny nose. Pour 2 tablespoons of the honey in a cup. Add a pinch of cinnamon powder and 1/2 of the tablespoon of the lemon juice to it. Take this mixture twice daily. Mix 2 tablespoons of honey in a glass of warm water. Drink this daily and twice daily. Mix 1 tablespoon of honey and 3 or 4 drops of the fresh lemon juice in a glass of warm water. Drink it while it is still warm, twice daily. This remedy can help to strengthen your immune system while fighting the runny nose. Number 4 is basil. Basil has antibacterial, antifungal, and antiviral as well as strong healing properties that will warm the body inside to treat your runny nose. Chew 3 to 4 basil leaves before breakfast every morning and before going to bed at night. Eat 2 to 3 basil leaves with a little jaggery 2 times a day to get rid of runny nose as well as the common cold. Add 8 to 10 basil leaves and 5 cloves to a cup of water. Boil it for 10 minutes and some sugar, allow the solution to cool and then get it twice daily. Number 5 is cayenne pepper. Cayenne pepper acts as an antihistamine to clear up the nasal congestion as well as help to treat the runny nose. Cayenne pepper increases nasal discharges so that your body can flush out the blockage and toxins that are causing your runny nose. It also helps increase the circulation with the warm you. So when suffering from runny nose, try to include your more cayenne pepper while preparing your food.
Hope you like the video. Don't forget to like, share and comment on the video. Also subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for more updates.